The U20 size is what we utilize here mostly. It's got a nice profile, and then we can add pieces to the back of it if the fish are looking for a little bigger bait. What a beautiful trout. Look at that thing.
We're heading for the Tomo River and different sections of it, different lagoons, big peacock bass on topwater.
Dude, yes!
One of my favorite places on earth, Lake Athabasca. You've heard me say it over and over again.